So it's Wednesday and we are in Hobby Lobby getting this stuff for the parade. I'm making my daughter's skirt. I'm hand making her skirt. So we're just trying to find this ribbon stuff. The colors are purple, white, and black. So I think I'm gonna do my daughter a purple and white skirt, maybe purple and black. I'm not sure, but we'll see. So right now we're headed to Sam's Club so we can get the candy for the bags, and then we're gonna head to the office. Y'all, we just came out of Sam's Club and it was stupid packed, dummy packed, but we got the candy and now we're headed to the office. And we also got pizza, and I got my mama hot dog in there at the lunch part. Yeah, let's go. So we just made it to the office and now we're about to go in and see if there's a table available. And yeah, so let's go.
As Jamon, myself, hey, hello guys, Curtis Tolson, executive director, whatever that still is. And then as Jamon's position.
So I guess we can just use like some type of software just to keep track of how many bags we have. Maybe the calculator? Or
all of those things.
I don't know. Maybe I got pen and paper.
Yeah.
I mean, I guess we can do calculator and then pen and paper. I'm gonna go ahead and get my pizza. I'm gonna make a mess.
Well, you got sponsors, but then you have members.
Do I have
membership also? So, I mean, and that's something that all those office spaces could be.
Sorry,
tag or a bank of companies that are members of the association also.
It could be like when you
HIG
in the door stuff either way, and if they have that, they. You can just take it to the website.
Or space. How many bags are in there? And then this bag. Sorry. This came from Amazon.
So,
this bag's in here too. How many all together?
22.
Yes, sir. Hey, how did y'all turn
it? So, this is what we're making. Let me get some of these.
Second.
How many is all together?
22.
24. Blah, got chocolate in it.
Yeah, I just painted it every one, but
probably. Okay.
I brought scissors.
We got it.
quick.
That means we was already a step ahead. It's already 2:35. We need to get a move on.
I was thinking,
I
know you
said
it's
good,
but ain't that? Yeah. Chocolate.
Okay, so y'all, this is so good, and I feel the bottom of my slushie up with ice and then top it off with slushie, and it's the best combo. Especially while she's still sleeping. So I guess we'll start with just sanitizing our hands and getting some gloves on.
My thing was, I didn't know if they would ever even do it, if that had moved on to do something, or if there was something being done with it, or whatever.
It's still in the works.
Okay.
Yeah, it's just trying to figure out, which is
the
kind of stuff.
Right, yeah.
That's
no,
like,
I got you.
So
we're
right.
Figuring it out.
Yeah.
Oh, no, it's still
going to
happen.
Yeah, remind me what that was and what the water
was. Pretty jar.
This is such a cute shade of pink. Mm-hmm. I thought it was going to be dark pink. But they are light pink.
Put
some of these in there. We don't have that many of those.
Right.
I forgot to open the bowl pot.
Stuff for my house, I don't know what my skin is, and probably
Skin color.
Exactly.
Sex orientation, you know?
Maybe
you want to share that, you can share that.
But not all the time.
Right, exactly.
So we're not doing chocolate. Should we do? There is chocolate in there?
I just seen it.
The Tootsie Rolls? No, please. We got some of these. We got some gum. Oh, and there's more Jolly Ranchers. You got anything to clear off the table over there?
We were creating a CGI space.
Let's get started. So we're gonna open one of these up.
And then
every one of these is gonna get some two pieces. Some of this, y'all. And then that's a little bit. And then it's gonna get a business card. And then we're gonna do 4 pieces of candy. So making an example bag for the people.
You know, like I said, for
one of these,
one of the bigger companies that do advertising.
Let's see. Maybe I just dig around in there and grab something random. Really? You grab some random stuff. We're gonna grab again some of these, and then yeah, that's it. And then we're just gonna 4 piece of candy. You want to tie it up and then throw it to the side and do that for like 100 more bags. So we're gonna be here a while.
Well, that's the other thing. The issue is that at the end, okay, $2 million. And then getting 0 4.
Right, exactly.
Well, actually, we're going to go till all these cards are gone. So, I don't know how many left.
We have the people, the membership and the people that
pay.
We used to have.
I didn't put any paper in here.
On just having their logo.
See, you're already about to be fired.
Right.
It's
just like a damn
approval. Yeah. 50-year-old organization that you get to be a part of.
Yeah.
I mean, it has its purpose.
It
feels
like a good offer.
Mm-hmm.
But it isn't.
That's not 4 pieces of candy either. Come on, Stacia.
I will, especially
in these bags, they're bigger than the bathrooms.
Big projects that contractors from outside have seen, like a Lunda or whatever, with all the highways and everything.
Mm-hmm. So, people who are going to be looking at the box
size, that audience is the worst
country.
Well, we can see, and this is the, so, like, in that CRM, mm-hmm. I mean, so you have, okay, let's just say,
I forgot when she wake up, it's probably going to sound bad, because you're trying to do stuff.
Okay.
You're fired. See, y'all, my mom about to be fired, because she forgetting to put the paper in the bag.
The DVDs, you can even do a search for, small businesses with Food Stamp, the SD, so with the government.
You're not getting any
money. You're putting that in there.
Yes, I did. You get a blow.
So the association will be the first
one of those. Did you get
that?
No, one of my days.
No, you didn't. You like, you reached all the way over here and did this. I didn't see your hand come over here. I did that.
I did this.
It's not a blow.
But it is a form of
no.
Versus like a public.
Oh, wow.
Does that make sense? We're talking about talking about the things that they do, but they didn't even have to do much like that. You all do it too.
Yeah, because
is that just part of the payment or?
No. Okay, it will be. To see the class.
Okay.
But as an advertiser, they might have to register because we will only use a third party for them to pay for that.
Trying to figure out if there's anything that you need to find like a payable or something like that.
I'm fired, y'all. Well, we know that the bags are clear. The bags with chocolate in are clear, and then the ones with hard candy are pink. Tables there or something.
Are you talking about in that other bag?
I don't know. We're going to just take that home.
Oh, okay.
So you can do where you can sell their pieces, but if it's a bigger event, it won't be worse.
This bag looks sad. Like, even though that candy in this candy looks sad. I'm going to put some dots in here to lighten it up.
That's why I had to do the one in my bag, because yeah, it was crying.
This is looking a little sad.
That was John on the phone, and you just called that. Was John on the phone? Something?
Oh.
President of the
county.
Oh. But no, one of the owners from PJ Hill are here in town.
Oh,
cool. And
okay.
We just need to help and need to go. Yeah. Like you said, we have a big, one of the biggest store guys, hiring them that needs the services that we're going to do. got it, no.
I'm judging.
No, but, the word we got.
Don't judge me.
I'm judging.
So the association and its essence is going to, help facilitate partnership.
So now we are back home, and I'm going to show y'all what I got to make her skirt. I'm hand making her skirt for the parade because she didn't have anything black, purple, or white. The colors are black, purple, and white is the colors of the dancing team that I'm walking with, but we didn't have anything that color. So I went to Hobby Lobby, and I got three rows. I have two purple rows of tulle. And I have one white sparkly roll of tulle. Both of them got sparkles in it. And then I could not find any elastic at Hobby Lobby. So I went to Walmart and got some elastic. And it was only like, it was less than $2. And these were actually on sale. So they were $3 each. So now I'm going to measure my daughter's waist. And I'm going to cut it. Tie it up, and then I'm going to wrap the tulle around it, and that's going to be her skirt for this weekend. You see, I know that a secret can be like this. I know that a secret can be like this. You feel me? I know that a secret can be like this. See ya coming to my house last night when I got your message in my beeper that you wanna do everything I like. Alright, alright. I like being in the same room with you and your girlfriend. The fact that she don't know that really turns me on.
They don't really know. was creeping too all the time. Probably still do it. Cause I find it hard to keep you off of my mind, baby.
I'm in the same room with you and your girlfriend. The fact that she don't know.
She don't know.
And it turns me on. She never gets in a million years. And we got this thing going on.
Can be like secret can be like this. You feel me? I know.
Oh, good.